What's the most satisfying part of owning a new Rowenta Guardian safety iron? Is it the push-button spray? Or the power steam jet that helps smooth away the toughest creases? Or is it quite simply that if ever it were left face down for 30 seconds or upright for 8 minutes, the Rowenta Guardian safety iron will automatically turn itself off?